The war is over.
People were very much afraid of what happened after the First World War, what happened after the Second, which was enormous poverty.
I don't think people were greedy for a lot of things those days. They just wanted to live peaceful, have a job.
Labour won a landslide victory, and these Arden miners, the tears were coming down their cheeks.
They lifted us from an era when poverty was rife, when illness was rife.
The Labour government not only housed people, they housed them well.
Along came Thatcher, and suddenly it was all about the individual.
The idea of socialism is weak in this country, and the idea of capitalism is very strong.
Who tells them to beat me, a working man, with a stick?
Actually, we should go back to working together for the greater good.
One day, I think, the dream will become a reality, and we will be able to take real control of our own lives.
The older generation has got an absolute duty to come forward and join with young people and start talking about what was the vision in 1945.